Thank you. Welcome to Sing Along.
Oh, thank
song.
You.
Yeah.
I glad somebody could hear. I don't know. Well, thank you.
Space.
We'll sing along.
We always like to know that. We always like my dad. No, he said we could. He gave us permission.
Sing it, 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 s
summer.
Yeah, summer.
Yeah. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Is that?
I speak The final two pieces are in your program. Thank you so much for coming out for our concert. Many people that we have thank, and I'm out of breath, so forgive me. I will say this. Well, first of all, I'm going to say thank you. Is thank you for Central Florida Community Arts with a wonderful, wonderful Central. Thank you for UCF for your believing and just singing and going. Thank you. Thank you, Orlando Choral Society, for every Monday night, everything you've ever given, and I thank you and I love you dearly. Thank you. Again, this concert could not be put on if not for Florida Theatrical Association and their wonderful, wonderful support in making this all happen. Thank you. Thank you. If you look at the program, if you see Hurricane Ian kind of took our programs away. But if you look at the flyer, I mean the program, if you turn on the back, you see wonderful ads of wonderful concerts that are coming up. The Central Florida community is rich in just the performing arts here. Something to see. If you look back there, you see CFCR's wonderful concerts that are coming up. I think this one's the 19th. November 19th, if I'm not mistaken. So make sure that you come out and you just support what they do. And then you see various other groups that are doing some wonderful, wonderful things that we really want you to come out and support the what we're doing here in Central Florida. Then you see the next date will be coming up will be UCF, December 3rd, right next door. Thank you so much. December 3rd is the next concert that will be coming up, and that's when UCF will do our Seasons of Joy. And it'll be right at the DSB Theater. We want you to come out and support us, and which you will see at all things in UCF. And orchestra, choirs, everything is something that we're really, really excited about. And then you go on, and then you see December 18th, you will see Orlando Choral Society present the Christmas portion of Handel's Messiah. And we would love for you to come out and support us right in the heart of Winter Garden. That's where it all started, in Winter Garden, Florida. So you'll see the Winter Garden Community Choir and different things, and with Orlando Choral Society, and we are so, so excited. Orlando Choral Society put on this. It's the spearhead of this Broadway on Magnolia, and this is the Winter Garden Community Choir's 15th year. And so this is part of the 15-year celebration. So thank you so much for coming out. I will bring up all the directors and stuff at the end. I could not do this. It's we. It's about building bridges. It's about us. How do we build bridges to music? This way. This way. The wonderful conductors, the wonderful players, the wonderful techs in the back, the people backstage. So thank you. Thank you, Simon Saul, and thank you for coming out and believing in us and in the arts of Florida and Central Florida. The final two pieces, I Dream a Dream, and One Day More. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. One day more, another day, another destiny. There's never any road to Calvary. These men who seemed to know my crimes will surely come a second time. One day more.
I did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One more day, hold on, my own will we Good too.